one of y'all niggas seen my purse?
Ain't nobody seen your shit.
What did I have?
Got your shit.
Oh, shit. Use the big white one in the kitchen. All right, so check it out, man. He's talking about weed and shit.
Oh, the
hoes. Well, he's talking about weed and hoes.
Nah, you just talking about
hoes. Yeah, I'm just saying, man. See, the strategy is this. You know what I'm saying? You got a little get together going on, you know. Females coming through, kicking out. You know, we don't have to be kicking it. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, you know, you want to conserve the chronic, because, you know, it, you know, if you were a connoisseur like myself, you know, you have to have a little stash on deck for, you know, your daily activities and whatnot. But, you know, they're going to come through and just smoke it all up and be gone in one night, right? Fuck all that, you know. So you just got to have a little bag of the goo sitting by, you know what I'm saying? A little stress on them, you know what I'm saying? So then when they come through, you look like, you know, just roll it up. Pass it on, you know what I'm saying? You know, then you know you sneak to your side, you know, roll up a little chronic joint, you know, and plays at the same time, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, all the weed come up together, they're gonna be like, your weed smell different. You just play it off, be like, nah, it's the same shit, I'm telling you. Yeah, let me roll you another. You know, you know, pass that out. You know, just come on, man. That's how you stay. You know what I'm saying? But you gotta do that. Chronic keeping 101.